Well, I'm sure you all recognize this vision of loveliness as divine. You've just got in from New York, I believe?
Yeah, I heard about this, so I thought I'd better fly in and see what was happening.
And are the rumors true that you'd be joining Frankie Goes to Hollywood live on stage later on?
I think so, yeah. After I sing with him, he'll be banned from all the television stations and radio.
Okay, well, you're going to be seeing that later. But first of all, we've got some wonderful B.B. King to show you. And before that, we've also got a clip of an Action Research into Multiple Sclerosis concert that happened recently, organised by ex-Faces guitarist Ronnie Lane, who himself suffers from the disease. And he organised that in a very worthy cause it was, too. It features some of what they call the biggest names in British rock and roll. Unfortunately, about 10 years on, they all look a bit like double glazing salesmen, but they sure can play a mean guitar. So here they are, the long-haired gentlemen, and after that, you're going to be seeing B.B. King.